Sophia,
and here's what's happening at HMS.
Winter is coming!
Global unwarming is upon us.
The next ice age may have already arrived.
Take your winter clothes out of the basement.
Fire up those coal stoves.
Temperatures are plummeting out to Arctic levels. Stay tuned to the Husky TV and keep on the eye on the Keller ISD website and Twitter feed.
The Husky TV weather simulations currently predict a 72% chance of school being closed tomorrow.
Wow, you mean it's gonna snow?
No, because it's going to be too darn cold.
Good luck to the HMS cross country team who travels to Indian Springs to meet up for the meet of champions this afternoon.
Break out the old frisbee. Friday is hour long lunches.
Eighth graders, don't forget to turn in your KCAL field trip permission slip into your huddle teacher.
Tomorrow is the annual Pink Out volleyball game and a huge matchup against our bitter arch rival, Keller.
Come out to support the 8th grade Lady Husky volleyballers and help fight breast cancer.
Robotics Club meets today after school, not Thursday.
Here's what else is happening
at HMS.
Stay warm, Hillwood.
Hey, did you hear about the Pink Out game?
No, what's that?
It's a really fun volleyball game where all the Huskies come together on October 12th.
How much is it?
$2 for students, $3 for adults.
What can I do to help?
Well, you can donate at the door and you can still come support our ladies Huskies.
But when you're gone, I grow colder. Come to me again in the cold, cold night. Creaking of the kitchen floor. I don't